Sometimes, when I get a packet of cards out in performance, my spectators will want to check them out, especially children. They'll want to have a nose and see if there's anything that's in there that shouldn't be in there or anything like that. And what will happen is they'll take the cards and get them all turned around, and then they'll mix them in such a way where they're all mixed together, some face up, some face down, in positions that I then can't continue the tricks. And so then I've got to very quickly put them back the way they were before so that I can carry on. And that means I have to say to everybody, I'm sorry, but no, you can't inspect these cards.